Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a joy it is to be here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And I must say, I'm going to do a mask routine on someone's mouth. And the last time I did this in my auditions, David Williams ended up stripping down to his underpants. Let's see what's going to happen tonight. Will you help me welcome on stage David Williams and Simon Cowell? David. Simon, take the long way around.
Thanks,
this could be a great, great career move. Sit there, Simon. A great career move. Not for you, for me. Face me, Simon, face me. Thank you very much. David, thank you so much. The last time. I'm going to put this trout pout on you. This Amanda release. You'll be very proud of this. Here is a little trout pout going on your face. Oh, that looks lovely. And you were great last time in my audition with that ballet. And this time you brought your nutcracker with you tonight as well. Simon, I shall perform a little bit of plastic surgery on you tonight. You won't be spending much on this like you normally do. Oh, that's lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, now, David, could you turn around first, please?
Thank you, thank you. Tonight I'm going to perform for you.
What are you going to perform, David?
Ventriloquism.
And how long have you been a ventriloquist?
About 28 seconds.
And who have you brought along with you tonight, David?
My dummy.
Turn around and put your hand up his back. Put your hand up his back. Where's your hand?
You don't want to know.
Tell me your name.
My name is Snuggly Simon.
Snuggly Simon? Why do they call you Snuggly Simon?
Because I like snuggles.
Would you like David to give you a snuggle, Simon?
I would love to. Snuggle alert, here I come. Squeezy one, that's lovely.
Now, how long have you two been together?
I've been performing with David.
Performing with him?
For many, many years.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's like a brother from another mother.
More like a dunny from another nanny.
And, David, where did you find your little puppet Snuggly Simon here?
In a skip.
In a skip? What was he wearing?
A can-can dress.
And why was that?
Because Snuggly Simon likes to do can-can dancing.
Is that true, Simon?
I love to do can-can dancing.
Would you like this lovely audience to see your can-can dancing? I don't know, David. We're going to finish off by getting in the box.
Oh, well, you do that with me, Simon, then.
Simon, get in the box. Thank you, Simon. Boys, at show you how to put your dummy into a box. Yes.
Come on, sign then. I'm right behind you. Yes. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Oh, priority shipping to David's bedroom.
Sign then. I think it's time we both came out of the closet together.
Sign it! Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Simon! David! Thank you very much. Thank you, Simon. Well.